Okay.
From the pond?
Yeah, from the first.
So what do you expect me to say?
Just say they explain the machine, you know, what is it?
Yeah.
What are the functionalities? That you want to take your mask out?
No, put my mask so it'll be better.
You can take it out if you want, you know. Okay. Okay, start.
Okay. So this one is the brand new one for the sugarcane mine harvester. Yeah. It's newly bought it from China. But this one is with an engine around 190 horsepower. And it's the real one, not for the elevator transport one. That was the bucket at the back of the machine. So strong power, and it will less consumption for the diesel. But the air conditioner and the cabin is really comfortable one for the sugarcane farmers.
Is the air conditioning on the cabin?
Yes, air conditioner inside the cabin. Cutting from the leaf of the sugar cane and the cutting. This is down still. Professional in the area of agricultural machinery. So this chassis for the sugarcane harvester, we get it from the big horsepower tractor and to redesign for the sugarcane harvester. So it's strong and reliable. But this one, the bucket, it contains around 1,000 kilograms of sugarcane. So it's also
huge. So this bucket has to drop the bin.
Yes,
it'll drop off the sugar cane.
Just control around the control bar with a hydraulic system.
It'll just drop on the land.
Yeah. So this one also can lift. You can see this we call fan and vacuum system.
Okay. So this will drop the cane, yeah?
Yes.
And that will lift.
Yes.
You have camera on the back?